Cool. My name is Seth Glier, and I'm originally from Shelburne Falls, and I'm a proud resident of Easthampton. Western Mass has always had a stronghold on me. This is a song called I'm Still Looking. More. heard it all before. It's like the bird outside my window is calling. There might be something more. Speaking through the silence of the sunrise. But their song and water have something to say. I don't know if it's you. I don't know if it's me. I don't know who's painting the picture I see. I don't know if it's true. I don't know what it means. But I'm still looking. I'm still looking. There's a 6-year-old standing on the edge of a parking lot. I see his outstretched arms, reaching for his older brother to take his hand and lead him to the car. How can such a casual reflection feel today more like a suit? I don't know if it's you. I don't know if it's me. I don't know who's painting the picture I see. I don't know if it's true. I don't know what it means. I'm still looking. I'm still looking for a sign that you with me. This voice of yours is more than distant banter. Other people try explaining. I still have more questions than answers. I don't know. Painting the picture I see. I don't know if it's true. I don't know what it means. I'm still looking. I don't know if it's you, but I want it to be. I'm still looking. Still looking. Switch some stuff around from the keyboards. This is a song called Sunshine. Sunshine today. All I've seen is a gray sky. Come on, gray sky, fade. Know that I still love you, and you're not the one insane. I just need some sunshine. On the inside, a sweet sunshine every day. Clouds could gather on the outside, but still that sunshine remained. Soft against my window, it was a whisper and a
not change. I just need some sunshine today.
Song. This is the title track off a new CD that I just put out, and I live in this old factory building that has been converted into apartments in Easthampton, and the view out my window is of the smokestack that used to power the old factory building. It's been dormant for 30 years, but it's since become the home to a dozen or so birds that now live inside of the smokestack. And pretty much every morning as I wake up and head over to the corner where my piano is, I'll be working on whatever I'm working on that day. Several of these birds will fly out from the top of the smokestack, and they'll perch upon my windowsill, looking in at me for much of the day. And it happens so frequently that over time I just began having conversations with them and asking them what they thought of whatever song I was working on. I figured they sing songs all the time, so maybe the least they could do is help me with my own. Anyway, this is an ode to them.
Thank you.
Balanced for a minute for a song.